Launch mining drone. Oh, I'm out of zone. Wasn't I just in a rich area? Oh, screw it. Oh! Now we're being shot at. All of a sudden there's people there? Where did they come from? There was nobody there. Can't see or breathe, that's a problem. Oh crap. Race. Oh. Alright. Did I not fully explore this area or something? I figured there was nothing else here.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Well, is this another?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
No, this is the same one we were at. All of a sudden they appear in here and start attacking us as we drive away. Bit late to the party, aren't you? Oh wait. Some more plates over this thing. More plates than you could shake a stick at. Look at this one. It's stuck under our tire. Alright, we need to actually start heading towards this thing, which is behind us. Keep getting distracted by these guys. It's up there, isn't it? God damn it.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Yeah, why is that?
Life support is stable.
Well, they say it's down here. All right. meters. It's another one underground, isn't it? Well, supposedly, we're right on top of the damn thing. I guess we need to head in there. Huh. It's time to awkwardly climb the walls and skid through here. Yay! Oh! That could be a problem. It's like, can't get away from it.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
We document this. Where is this thing? Oh, it is all the way back there. I hear another. This thing's always in pairs, I guess. Yep. Yeah, you should maybe start shooting that, damn it. Yeah, shield's low. Okay. Maybe that's it for now. So this thing is down here. I guess I don't know how much further I can take the Nomad as it is. I kind of like to take it places in general, because where am I supposed to be going? Oh, up there. Yeah, I don't know if I can. Oh, I did it. But this thing's in the way. Oh, yeah, yeah, just stay here. Here we go. The last one. See where these glyphs are this time.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Correct. Hmm. One, right over here. Very kind of you to glow so nicely. That's another monster, magnitude glyph. This glyph's data contains a mathematical structure for easily describing immense measurements of volume, time, and distance. Oh, this is the same one as before. Here, another one of those Iraq things. Yeah, I'd actually be happy if we can just get rid of it. I don't have to hear its grunting and crap. Yeah, there it is.
We're not alone.
Nope, we got this thing. I don't even think I'm doing damage with it. This distance? Yeah, I am. You can see the blue blood coming out. Low ammo. Well, you missed. That was a close one. It's spinning a lot now. I need more ammo. Okay, so where else? At the top of that thing. Oh, can I get up there? That's the question. Oh wait, iridium. I can't scale that. Jump on the side of it, like? It's like a little ridge here or something. There's probably an easier way. Let's find out what that is. Well, if we can jump on this? Yeah, I bet. So jump on this, and then on what? Because unless I'm going to jump from one of these onto that. Yeah, I can't make that. Everyone's like busy injuring themselves. Nothing here, is there? Can we drop down from the land above? Do I hear another one of the Eroks? Damn it. Yeah, I don't know. You'd think this would come into play, right? I fell off. I can't from this side. All right. Well. We can jump on here, so this must be here for some purpose. It's just, I don't know how to get from here. Unless I'm gonna climb that thing. No, I can't make that. So, then where's the third? If that's up there... I'm wondering if I can drop down from... like... if I can go back outside and drop down, but I can't see an area which should do that. Sorry, guys. So that goes there. So then where's... that's it? We only have to find two? Yeah, I'm only getting an indication of one to go. Yeah, that doesn't work. Unless I... no. I really have no idea. Wow. No, it does say one out of three, but it's only showing me, unless they're both up there. I guess so. It makes sense if it was in like a monolithic Herculean effort to get up there. This doesn't seem that hard if I can just get on there and that could jump across maybe. I can't climb vertically up this. Nope. Not at all. Keep thinking if I can scale these rocks. It's gotta be some solution right in front of my face. I just can't see. There's some iridium. They're slanted in such a way that you can almost... maybe there's something around I could activate? I can't hardly move around this place. There's one of those things down there, I hear it. I want to jump on it. I can't jump on it. This is where it starts to get boring for you guys again, and I apologize, but what the hell am I supposed to be doing? I know this is here for something. What are you trying to show me? I can't go on that. I can't reach... I don't think. Unless I go this way? Jump this way? There's nothing else to jump on. Or to try to jump on. Maybe if I can grab it just right, I don't know. Oh, wait, oh! Okay. Ah, nice. Okay, so that is what we're supposed to do. It's just, I was doing it from the wrong angle. Here we go. Oh, there's two glyphs, that's why. I was right. They both lead there. Well, that was one of my guesses, anyway. Verdurous glyph. The data in this glyph is structured via a root-stem-leaf organizational mode. It could be describing a philosophical argument taken to many conclusions, or an ecosystem laid out from bacteria to higher animals. And then this?
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Correct. We needed three. Nihility glyph. At first analysis, this glyph contains a scant amount of information, but the organizational structure suggests the data is actually describing negative space. The accompanying data is analogous to music that contains long intervals. I think we might have seen these before. Cool. Glyphs. Puzzle from hell awaits. Hopefully this one I achieve like the last one. Okay guys, I think I got it. Maybe a little longer than the first, a little longer than the second one. But definitely shorter than the last one. Could you imagine if someone clicked that by mistake? Reset glyphs? You want to freaking kill yourself. So cross my fingers. Yes! I'm so smart. Thank you. So now everything is, we've reset all the monuments. How the hell do we get out of here again? Yeah, this way. I'm gonna fast travel actually to... There's the vault entrance. What is this? That's the tower. This is the point of interest. Okay, so I'm just gonna fast forward right here. It's gonna be easier than trying to get out of here with the freaking nomad. Yay! So investigate Voeld entrance, and then we'll settle Voeld. The Voeld entrance is over yonder. Still have to do this. Oh man, we were just over there too, scanning the minerals. Yeah, I might just do that first. That's stupid, but. We got a quick way out of there, right? So let's go Highlight that. And we'll get those rocks.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
I'm enthralled. Look at that, all connected. Isn't that beautiful? Oh, you know, the forward station has, they have ammo, don't they? Where's the other thing? Cat base. Finding the outpost site. I need ammo. So I'm probably gonna end the episode with this, with these rocks. And then next episode will be what do you call it? See, I think this should have been the starting world. This was easier than the frickin' radiation world where you died if you go places. And the game was being a little badass there to start with your first world like that. Left alt. Oh, that's the, cool. Oh, good thing we weren't sitting right there with it. That's loud as hell. The vault entrance. How close are these rocks? Right where the tower is. Well, the tower... I don't know. It's down here somewhere.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up some unusual readings from the nearby remnant site. You may wish to investigate.
Oh, we've not been to this remnant site yet?
The camp ahead contains Ket lifeforms, Pathfinder.
Is this the camp we were at? I think we've been here. I don't want to miss it though, just in case.
That message console is hackable, Pathfinder.
Cool, let's hack that thing. Message to Anointed. Control is sending a fleet of shuttles to Havarl tomorrow. We anticipate breaking the planet's defenses soon. We'll have plenty of new stock for the facility. They're people, they're not stock.
So there's a control center for Ket shuttles on Voeld.
This message contains a fragmented passcode. If we find more terminals, I can reassemble it.
Okay.
And we can take out the control center.
So is that another... Scanning Garen bodies. The Ket outfitted and Garen slaves with tracking chips. Each chip points to a central source. Sam may be able to trace the source's location. You discovered a Ket shuttle control center on Voeld. Hacking its message terminals will help Sam assemble its entry code, so hack the Ket terminals. Wherever the other terminals are at. I don't know if I can find all of them. Medical Didn't I find this? Oh, it's somewhere off planet. Okay, this is off planet. Sorry guys, just going insane here. I can't select it like that. Here we go. Okay. Anything else here?
Ambient temperature is normal.
Once we leave, are these things gonna attack us? Cat alloy, 33. Bioelectric infusers. Alright. Alright, so we gotta head... Oh god. To the right. It might be up those mountains. Watch these guys appear. What happened last time? You're gonna make a liar out of me? Guess so. Because I was looking at it. Alright, the rocks are down here too? Oh damn, total fail. I could've handled it both at the same time. Down there. I hear it. I don't want to fall right where it is. Probably can't fall. It'll probably reset me. Let me see. Yep. It punished me by taking away my shields, and it reset me. And some of my health. But I can use a nomad. That's okay. Oh my. Why? This seems familiar. Getting hurt by this crap. Alright, I need to get out of there. I keep spinning it. Ow. Excuse me. Pardon me while this thing explodes around me. Okay, so where's this? Do I have the right thing? Hold on. Yeah, hitting the rocks for science, alright. You mean it was right here? On top of this thing? What rock do you want? Oh, I see. Lithium sample. The VI is performing satisfactory, transmitting data to Chief Lucan. That's another monster, isn't it? Alright, so once again... What's this? Oh, that's the outpost site. Okay, so the only things we have to do, at least at this point, is tackle the vault entrance and then do the outpost site. But that will be next episode. At least the vault entrance will. I wonder if it's going to be as big as the other vault. So I've been running for quite a while, although I'm going to be cutting out a lot of glyph finding, or fast-forwarding it or something. That first one took me forever. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and enduring. Grow strong.